was just leaving the reception when this Katarian walks up to me and says, "Hello, Diane. I understand you're an empath. I'm a very sensitive man myself. I'm doing a thesis on interspecies mating rituals. Would you care to join me in some empirical research?"
That's a very good impression of Dr. Mazan.
How did you know?
He's notorious, but he really is an expert on interspecies mating practices.
Did you help him with his research, Counselor?
Absolutely not.
I thought it was a topic you were interested in.
How did you enjoy the rest of the conference, Counselor?
To be honest, I was bored. I spent most of my time at Professor Wagner's philobiology seminar. I thought the idea of the seminar was that we would all participate, bring different points of view to the discussion. He gathered 200 scientists from all over the Federation, and all he did was put us to sleep.
I have a memory record of the entire lecture, Counselor. I could repeat the portions you missed if
you... No, thank you, David.
Well, it was little better at the physiognomy workshop. Dr. Fassbinder gave an hour-long dissertation on the ionization effect of warp nacelles before he realized that the topic was supposed to be psychology.
Well, why didn't anybody tell him?
There was no opportunity. There was no pause. He just kept talking in one long, incredibly unbroken sentence, moving from topic to topic so that no one had a chance to interrupt. It was really quite hypnotic.
Well, I had a great time. The Warp Energy Symposium was fascinating. I actually had an opportunity to touch a plasma field.
Really? What was it like?
Oh, it was incredible. I could feel the plasma moving up my arm. It was warm and, oh, and there was this amazing tingling sensation that...
Captain? Data?
Moved through my chest. It was incredible. It was like taking a bath in pure energy.
It was not painful?
Oh, no, I... Counselor? Is there something wrong?
I'm not sure.